अस्सलामु अलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, स्टार्ट विद द नेम ऑफ अल्लाह, बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। रिसाइट दुआ, रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा, ऐ मेरे रब मेरे इल्म में इजाफा फरमा, आमीन। सब्जेक्ट सोशल स्टडीज, क्लास 7th, लेसन नंबर 1, फिजिकल स्टेट ऑफ द अर्थ। आफ्टर द लेसन स्टूडेंट विल डिस्क्राइब द डिफरेंट लेयर्स एंड द कंपोजिशन ऑफ द अर्थ्स इंटीरियर, डिस्क्राइब द बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ द प्लेट टेक्टोनिक्स, locate the 7 major tectonic plates on a map. Our earth is about 4.5 billion years old. It formed from the dust and gases that surrounded the sun. The interior of the earth is mostly made up of the ciliated rock and metals. Let's start the lesson. The earth's interior. The interior of the earth is comprised of the 4 layers. Let's explore them. The first layer, the inner core. The second, the outer core, mantle, and the crust. First, the inner core. The innermost layer of the earth is called the inner core. It is a huge solid metal ball composed of iron and nickel with a diameter of 2400 kilometers. The outer core, the layer above the inner core, is liquid in the state and called the outer core. It is composed of liquid, iron, sulfur and oxygen. This layer is about 2300 kilometers thick. Students, do you know how is the magnetic field of the earth created? When the outer core of the earth flows around the inner core of the earth, metals move. This movement of metals create a magnetic field around the earth. In this way, how the magnetic field created? Next layer of the earth is the mantle. The mantle is a 29 kilometers thick shell of rock that encloses the core. It is composed of iron, oxygen, silicon, aluminium and magnesium. The mantle is divided into 2 layers, the lower mantle and the upper mantle. The lower mantle is made up of solid rocks and the upper mantle is made up of both solid and liquid rocks. The crust, the most outer layer of the earth, is called crust. It is thinnest layer of the earth. Its thickness ranges from about 8 kilometers to 40 kilometers. The land is composed of granite rocks and metamorphic rocks. The next topic, plate tectonics. The concept of the plate tectonics was developed in 1960s. According to this concept, the lithosphere is a single piece of a layer. It is divided into several large and small slabs of rock. It's called tectonic plates. These plates movements are called plate tectonics. They are most of the plates, major plates and minor plates. Major plates names are the African plate, the North American plate, the South American plate, the Australian plate, the Pacific plate, etc. Minor plates are Arabian plate, Iranian plate, Caribbean, etc. After this, the lesson is ended. Thank you, students.